I'm joining you today to talk about October 1st. It is the first day of a brand new season of Project 333. And I live in Salt Lake City, Utah, so it is fall here. And one of my favorite seasons for a few reasons, mostly because it's when I first did the challenge was in fall. It was 8 years ago. This will be my 8th year of doing Project 333. On a quarterly basis. So I'm looking forward to putting my capsule collection together and sharing that with you through the next 3 months. And I'll tell you more about that soon, how I plan to do that. But for today, I really want to focus on the rules so that this weekend, if you'd like, you can put your capsule collection together and do Project 333 with us. So here's what you have to do. And I put a link in the description so that you can click on that and revisit the rules. But just a quick overview, I want to let you know that you are going to pick 33 items, including clothing, shoes, jewelry, and accessories for 3 months. And that's what you're going to wear for 3 months. Everything else you're going to box up, except for a few categories, which I'll tell you about in a second. I don't want you to donate anything. I don't want you to give anything away, sell anything, or put yourself under any more stress than is needed. So instead, simply hide everything. Put it in another closet. If you have a garage, put it in the garage. Put it under your bed. Get it out of your closet. I'd love to have you experience 3 months of opening your closet doors and only seeing those 33 items. So as I mentioned, it's going to include your clothes, jewelry, accessories, and shoes. Here's what it won't count. Here's what you won't count toward your 33 items. You won't count underwear or sleepwear or loungewear. So if there's something that you like to kind of lay around the house in, but you would never leave the house in it, you don't have to count that. Workout clothes don't count either. However, your workout clothes have to work out. And if you're giggling a little bit right now, you know what I mean. If your workout clothes spend more time running errands than they do working out, then count them in your 33 items. So that goes for all workout clothes. Again, box everything else up, get it out of sight, and for the next 3 months, see what it feels like to dress with less.